Hello everyone, my name is Varsha Gupta and she is my daughter Harshika. She is in 4th standard and want to be an artist. Firstly, I would like to share that why she loves drawing. When she was around 4 years, she used to watch her father closely while drawing sketches and life paintings. She also tried to compete her father in that age. Now she keeps on shocking us by her drawing. Gone are the days when parents used to force their kids to become a doctor, lawyer, engineer to become rich. Now they know if a child follow his her dream, then he she can earn name, fame and money all together. We have many examples around us in this world who followed their passion and become famous and successful artists. For example, Edvard Munch, Pablo Picasso, Anish Kapoor, Ananda Mandal. I am not blowing her temper, but you can see these paintings. That's the reason we believe one day she will definitely become an artist. Lastly, my sincere gratitude to Mr. Harsh Gupta for providing such an amazing platform to all mothers to share their views on child dream. And I personally believe that every mother should encourage their kids to achieve their goals in life. Thank you.